I am the only American, probably the only person in the world, who has been banned by a federal court from decorating for Christmas. I love Christmas more than life itself.
Christmas tree time, let's go!
He doesn't know when to stop.
Some people call me Mr. Christmas. Accurate. This is the one.
Honey, it's too big for the dining room.
Yeah! We gotta get a bigger house.
Jeremy Morris said that he was going to be purchasing a home in our subdivision.
Jeremy asked a ton of questions. Seemed kind of weird.
This house, it's perfect for hosting this Christmas show.
What is this guy up to?
This Christmas show, 5,000 people.
We need to make it bigger.
Noise, the traffic.
The people in this neighborhood didn't want it.
These neighbors threw a rock. The threat of a lawsuit. Your planned event is not permitted. It's at that point that I decided I'm going ahead with the show.
What's going on here is not religious.
Penguins.
With Frosty the Snowman and hot chocolate.
It was always his way or no way.
At the end of the day, is all of this really worth it? Yes. Nobody is gonna stop me.
It's this constant loop of crazy.
A 35-person choir, the camel.
Intimidation, bully tactics.
If people think I'm crazy, they don't know what I'm gonna do next.
You could always subpoena the camel.
He is 100% calculated.
We'll be appealing to the Supreme Court.
Now that's nuts.
We have great neighbors pitted against one person.
My neighbors are essentially terrorists. I wanted to become the guy who saved Christmas. Oh, you didn't get a permit. This is a miracle. You don't get permits for miracles.